Energy plays an important role in our day-to-day life. From its simple use in our own homes to fueling progress and growth, energy is a life source. But have you ever wondered how electricity is produced before it gets to you? Energy can be harnessed from a variety of sources, with each energy source varying in terms of reliability, affordability, and sustainability. One of the most reliable sources we draw energy from is thermal power. This is ThermaSouth Incorporated of Aboitiz Power's coal business unit, a new generation coal-fired power plant that is committed to providing reliable, affordable, and responsible baseload power capacity to the Mindanao grid. The entire ThermaSouth Incorporated, or TSI complex, is 75 hectares, roughly 18 times the size of People's Park in Davao City. Strategically positioned in a master plan site straddling Davao City and Davao del Sur, TSI is capable of generating 300 megawatts of electricity and provides 260 megawatts of power, fully contracted to more than 20 electric cooperatives and distribution utilities. TSI services the power needs of Mindanao. It is the first circulating fluidized bed, or CFB, power plant in Mindanao. CFB technology is one of the cleanest, safest, and efficient means to generate energy from a thermal source. It converts energy from coal into valuable steam and power. Let's see how it's done. Coal is delivered to TSI via ships. From the coal jetty, a screw-type ship unloader safely unloads the coal directly from the vessel to the fully covered conveyor system. Working like a giant vacuum cleaner, this technology prevents the spread of dust. The ship unloader is capable of unloading 1,500 tons of coal from the ship per hour. That's around 30,000 sacks of rice per hour. The coal is immediately sent to its unique storage facility. This is the Colosseum-like coal dome. It spans more than 11,000 square meters, the size of 20 NBA basketball courts. Thousands of tons of coal are stored here. The dome can hold up to 200,000 metric tons of coal. That's the weight equivalent of 112 cars. This coal storage facility is the first of its kind in the Philippines. Before the coal is fed into the boiler, it passes through the coal crusher. Here, the coal is crushed into ideal sizes to improve combustion. The crushed coal now travels once more on a fully covered conveyor belt all the way to the coal silos. From the silos, coal is dropped into feeders for even distribution before going to the boiler furnace. The coal is now ready to become energy. CFB technology harnesses the energy from coal to produce heat. This heat is used to generate steam from water. It does this through a special process that is safe to the environment. Coal and limestone are fed into the furnace. Limestone is important because it reduces sulfur dioxide gases. The fluidized mixture burns at a relatively low combustion temperature compared to traditional pulverized coal-fired power plants. Demineralized water used for the next step is stored in reserve tanks. Water is circulated through the boiler, which acts like a giant kettle. Heat from the combustion process boils the water, turning it into superheated steam. The steam, which is hot enough to melt zinc, powers huge steam turbines. The high pressure spins these powerful fan blades. The turbines are connected to the generator. Mechanical energy is now converted into electricity. A simple fuel is burned. Water is boiled to maximum capacity. Steam then spins the powerful turbines to generate 300,000 kilowatts per hour. This is enough electricity to power almost 300,000 households in the island of Mindanao. That's a lot of electricity for the Mindanao grid. Generating power responsibly is top priority at TSI. TSI utilizes modern technology that protects the environment. Nothing is wasted. A cyclone collector is used to return ash and unburned fuel to the combustible chamber, making the process more efficient. A state-of-the-art air quality control system assures that emissions are non-toxic. Limestone added to coal absorbs harmful sulfur. A product of a limestone slurry is gypsum, which can be used as building material. Gases that are byproducts of burning coal are captured before they hit the atmosphere. A high-voltage system comprised of positive and negative electrodes catches the remaining airborne ash particles. Then the gas is passed through a stack that is 150 meters high, the height of a 35-story building. Steam that is recovered from the turbine goes through a condenser, which uses circulating seawater to turn the steam back into water. The seawater is also returned responsibly to the Davao Gulf. And that is how electricity is generated before it gets to you. ThermaSouth Incorporated, Mindanao's partner in development, fueling growth, powering the region, caring for the environment.